Welcome back to our channel, How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can get TikTok text to speech option on your PC. So you can use TikTok on your phone and you can like access the text to speech which converts your text into speech, but you don't have that feature in PC. Not until now. Now with this website, you can also turn any of your text into a speech using TikTok's voice, alright? So it's pretty simple, so follow the step. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, you want to come to this website. I'm gonna spell it out, but you can pause the video and see the URL and come to this website. weilbyte.github.io/tiktok.tts/, alright? So you can come to this website over here. Now once you're in this website, what you can do is where it says the fungus among us over here, you can write whatever you want. So I'm gonna write the fungus, alright? So I write this text and I want to convert it into speech. First I can select the voice which I want. So I'm gonna select the female one, which is the one which like mostly used on TikTok, and click on generate. Wait for some time, it's generating. And once it's generated, you can listen to it over here.
The fungus among us.
So yeah, that's basically it. Now you can click on the three dot, click on download to download it and use it in your any video you want, all right? So yeah, that's how you guys can use TikTok text to speech option on your PC. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How to Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.